Hello everyone and welcome to another tutorial video. Today in this video, I am going to show you how to reset your Hotmail password. For those of you who don't know, Hotmail has changed into Outlook, and if you go and type hotmail.com in the web address, it will automatically redirect you into Outlook. To begin with the process, open any web browser in the desktop or mobile device, and in the web address bar, type hotmail.com. As you can see, it has automatically redirected us into the Outlook page. In the top right of the page, you may see sign in option. Just click on that. Enter the email address of your account. Click on next to continue. If you know the password, go ahead and type the password. But in this video, I am showing you how to reset the password. So click on the forget password link down here. It will take you to the next page. Click on text me a verification code. Now enter the last 4 digit of your number. Now click on get code to get the code. Now Microsoft has sent you a code in your number. Check your phone and type the code over here. Click on next to continue. Now you can make your new password over here and make sure that you input strong password and the password which you can remember easily. The same password in the second option too. And click on next to continue. And there you have it. You have changed your password and now click on sign in option to sign in into your account. Thank you for watching our videos. I hope you find it helpful. And don't forget to like my videos and subscribe my channel.